Abdul Hakim Shabazz, Indy Politics.
Good afternoon, Abdul.
Good afternoon, Governor. Just took me a second to find the unmute button. Big shocker, I know. A couple of things, Governor. First of all, the response this week, your trip down in Nashville at the governor's residence in Brown County, Democrats say you took a vacation. The protesting folks are saying that, hey, this is Eric Holcomb saying, do as I say, not as I do. Yeah. Does this hurt your credibility and efforts to get Hoosiers to hunker down, do all the things that we need to do to, you know, get to that July 4th deadline? And the quick follow-up is, I had a lot of Hoosier businesses say, hey, I don't know, where do I fall in on the governor's executive order? Where can I get more details, maybe some things that might be a little bit more English than in the, you know, governmental lawyer speak in the universe a lot of us folks kind of walk in?
Well, first things first, no, it's not do as I say, not as I, or do as I say, not as I do. It was a reminder for me, that 6-second photo op. I went in to frequent a local dining establishment. I'd like to make sure that I'm doing my part while they're weathering this storm. And it was an unforced error, completely my fault. I actually looked at a bench down in Brown County, right by that particular restaurant, and it had a quote on the bench that should have been assigned to me, that get your mask out. I take a mask everywhere I go. I had the mask in the car. And the quote on that bench from Abe Martin is, there's too many folks confusing temptation with opportunity. And it was a beautiful, beautiful day this past weekend when I went in to buy, get my our dinner for my wife and I. That is no excuse. I should have had that mask on. I thought I was going to be in there for 30 seconds and paying to get my bag of feed, so to speak, my dinner, and then walk out. I ended up, was asked if I would take a picture with the cashier and her daughter, and I did. And at that point, I should have marched myself out, got in my car, got the mask, should have wore it in, by the way, but got the mask and then took the photo. No one, Abdul, has been harder on myself than myself over this past weekend, because that would have been the absolute ideal, perfect opportunity to take that picture properly social distanced with a mask on. It would have been the exact photo that, if you would have taken a photo at a lot of other events when I am wearing my mask, made the mistake of walking in a restaurant and picking up my dinner without having the mask on. So now, having said that, this should be a reminder, not just for me to break old bad habits. This should be a reminder for everyone, especially folks who are voluntarily seeking to break the rules or the recommendations. Again, wearing a mask is a recommendation, something that we highly, highly recommend. I'll be subscribing to it now 100% of the time, not just 99% of the time.